My dad passed when I was barely a year old. I'm sure that there are other family members that might have other pictures, but that I have in my possession, it's the only one that I have with my parents. And you see tiny little Mr. G as a 10-month-old. She has a picture of her brother right below that one that has like an eagle because he liked birds. So it's kind of like a way of honoring him and remembering him. So yeah, she put a picture there, and also students that are leaders in the Latin American Studies Culture Club, like Diego Palmisano, Alex Lutz, and Lorenzo Gastaldi, brought pictures of their grandparents or their great-grandparents that are no longer with us to remember them and honor them. One of our custodians, Josefina Mora, helped us. And she was really the artist behind it. But for her, it's more than just the aesthetics. Obviously, it's about the religious meaning, the opportunity to teach younger generations about this beautiful tradition. First, obviously, as we're trying to honor friends and family members that have passed, we want to be respectful and kind of like honor their memory, right? So in that sense, it's a place of reverence. But we also wanted to make it interactive because one of the main objectives of our club is for people to see the commonality that we have as part of the larger Marist community. We all have life, we all have death in common. We all have loved ones that are no longer with us. So we wanted to make sure that if there are any other students or faculty members that felt inclined to partake in this, that they can do so. In a cultural, not just a religious way.